The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 219 pounds, B.F.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable.
And of course, quick thank you to everybody watching tonight for spending part of your Halloween with us.
And I can see that Saxton got dressed up for the occasion. I didn't realize they made nerd costumes.
And his opponent, representing the Grapplers from Paris, France, weighing in at 251 pounds, Adrian!
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Byron, I gotta say, you seem like you're ready to jump out of your seat in anticipation for this one.
Yeah, it's either excitement or there's actually a good chance I ate too much Halloween candy. I can't tell.
The 20-foot steel structure looming over these competitors as this match officially gets underway.
Hell in a Cell is one of the most devious matches ever devised. We've seen this demonic structure chew up and spit out superstar after superstar. Tonight should be no different.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Oh, a force to the back of the neck.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
He climbs into the ring. Placed into the corner. Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt.
We're up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, no.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Just stretching out the arm.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good Lord.
Oh, man, he has fired up now. Hook in the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
There's been a lot of career defining and shortening moments inside Hell in a Cell. Corey, what do you think is the key to getting through a match like this unscathed?
Cole, there is no getting through Hell in a Cell unscathed. Each and every competitor who's ever been inside the demonic structure has been fundamentally changed as a result. But the victors, at the very least, tend to know how to use the cell to their advantage as a weapon of destruction. I think that could play a big role in this one.
Back into the ring.
Jarring European uppercut.
Execution.
That's gotta be it. There's two. It's over. All in a night's work.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, B.F.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
An absolute statement by